Hi everyone and welcome to Photoshop Pro Help, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a wood finish. So something sort of like this on screen. So it's really easy and simple to make and it only takes a few steps. So first things first is you want to open a new document. So go to File and we're going to go to New. Now you want a width of 1000 pixels by 1000 pixels. So basically that's just to be a square. So once we have done that, we're going to go and click OK. From here you want to make sure you've got your default color to black and white. Now from here we're going to go over to Filter, we're going to go over to Render, and we're just going to go over to Clouds. Once we've done that, we're just going to go back to Filter, back to Render, and we're going to go over to Fibers. From here you want to make sure a variance of 16 and a strength of 4 is selected, and then go OK. And then from here we're going to start making it look a lot more like wood. So we're going to go over to Filter and we're just going to go over to Liquify, and you get this panel come up. Now from here you want to use the bloat tool, and what this does is it makes knots in the wood, so it makes it look a lot more realistic. So what you want to do is you just want to go randomly along the picture and just making knots in the wood as you go. So just hold down and you can change some of the settings like the pressure. So we're just going to go around making loads of different sort of knots in the wood. So just hold down your clicks and vary the brush size, because we don't want all the knots to be the same size, otherwise that would look a little bit weird. I'm just going to do this very very quickly just to show you what it should look like, and you'll have a lot more time to perfect it. So as you can see, it's making a knot in the wood. So we're just going to do the same to over here. Now once you have done that and you have perfected it and you have gone along randomly putting knots in the wood, you're going to go over and click OK, and as you can see we've got knots in the wood. As I said, you're going to have to do it a little bit neater than I am, because I'm just rushing this just to show you the quick steps on how to make something like this. From here we're just going to go down to the bottom right hand corner and click this black and white circle, and I'm going to go and hit Hue and Saturation. Make sure Colorize is selected on, and then we're just going to change some of the settings in here. You can play around with them depending on the sort of color of wood that you're going for, but mine's going to be around 1942 minus 48, so we're going to put that in. So 19, and we're just going to, the next one is going to be 42, and the next one is going to be minus 48. Now that is quite bright wood. Now you can have different shades. We are going to bring, you can bring this dark if you wanted to, so something like that. Now as you see, the knots are coming out. They're not that neat, but you're going to have a lot more time to work on them. As I said, vary the brush size and you'll get it a lot better. So as you can see on this one, it looks a lot better because it's varied the knots in the wood, different sizes. And that's basically about it on how to create this sort of thing. So please have fun with it, use it on whatever you need to use it on, and have fun. Please comment, rate and subscribe to this video, and I'll see you next time guys.